Can you play this one for Mark Chestnut? Absolutely, he said so.
In 1987, did you play at Kingwood with Mark Chestnut?
He was only 10 years old in 1987.
Well, that'd be about right. When we did that? Okay, then that was after us.
Here's one I haven't done for a while. I listened to the steel guitar on this one.
Too hard for golf. Too cold.